What kind of babies are those which are made from the formula instead of the fuck? Parting ways, two eyes meet, lifting pupils from their feet, nervous glances, but it wasn't enough. What kind of songs be those which are played from plastic boxes in fluorescent nail rooms? Voices without choices, spitting secondhand emotion when the writers have forgotten the tunes. Have we forgotten how to handle living life without a button? If we evolved from simple mammals just to crawl right back into the sea, if we've forgotten how to handle living life without a button, if we evolved from simple mammals just to crawl right back into the sea, what kind of digital emotions on a lit up screen, copulating just to feel alive? What kind of frantic fucking fingers writing words far too obscene for the ages of the minds behind the eyes? What kind of elementary morals can you read inside a book that tell you all non-believers burning fire? What kind of leader sends the citizens to war just for the oil, just to have more bloody cash to stop their fire? If we've forgotten how to handle living life without destroying lives, if we evolved from simple mammals just to crawl right back into the sea, if we've forgotten how to handle living life without destroying lives, if we evolved from simple mammals just to crawl right back into the sea. Naturally occurring harmless non-aggressive drug is ruled illegal when there's angry boozed up thugs. What kind of parent beats their child just to satisfy their rage? They should be nurturing their kin and giving hugs. What kind of people hate each other purely because of their skin color when we're all just blood and guts on the inside? What kind of nation lets another starve to death out of self-interest when the sun will soon expand and we'll be fried? Have we forgotten how to handle living a life without destroying lives? Have we evolved from simple mammals right back into the sea? If we've forgotten how to handle living life without destroying lives, we evolved from simple mammals just to crawl right back into the sea.